start, we've got our sea urchin, some salted water, the urchin I'm going to dig into, and some scissors. This is my live urchin. As you can see, he is still full of life. You only want to eat the urchin when they're still alive. I dig into here. This is the mouth. Let's begin.
Delicacy.
It's yummy.
Not for toddlers.